So I came here really in a big place of transition because I'm going back to Seattle for a few days, and then I'm jumping on a plane and moving to Nashville to go to Vanderbilt for Divinity School. And yeah, I feel a lot more ready to jump in the water now. Just after spending a week with all you amazing people and really just exploring myself and my body and seeing where all these other amazing people are in their lives and just getting a chance to talk about my stuff and my stories and where I'm going and why and play with that.